Corporation. President APJ Abdul Kalam has accepted the resignation of Rural Development Minister Shanta Kumar from the Union Cabinet. The resignation papers of Shanta Kumar were forwarded to the President by the Prime Minister. Accepting the resignation, the President has directed the Urban Development Minister Anant Kumar to look after the Rural Development Ministry for the interim period. Shanta Kumar has resigned his post following the show cause notice issued by BJP for Himachal Pradesh Assembly election debacle. Several members of the recently concluded BJP National Executive Meeting demanded the dismissal of Shanta Kumar from the ministry. Welcome back. In more news, President of the Federation of Tamil Nadu Traders Associations was granted bail by the Chennai Principal Sessions Court. The traders had threatened to run jail hyper agitations if the land was not released by Monday. They were also observing a relay fast protesting the arrest. The Tamil Nadu government had arrested the Tamil Nadu Traders Federation President Steve Vellayan and some other office bearers, each for Vellayan and two others. Government College teachers across Tamil Nadu held demonstrations today protesting the proposal to pull down Chennai's Queen Mary's College buildings. QMC students continued their sit-in for the fourth day, opposing the demolition move. Though the college has been declared closed, teachers are taking classes under the trees in the campus in view of the fast approaching university examinations. The QMC Students Association chairman and three others have filed petitions in the Madras High Court, joining some others opposing the demolition move. Tamil Nadu Chief Minister MDMK General Secretary Vaiko has described as irresponsible, callous and indifferent to the NDA government's handling of the entire episode of his arrest and detention under Pota. The MDMK is the constituent of the NDA.
NDMK General Secretary Vaiko has been in jail